surprised they didn't come out with a 64.
I think they're letting their things down.
I want to know if the kid actually did sell his spot.
Yeah, what does he do if he doesn't? If he doesn't, well, he can buy the phone and sell it way back.
I mean, the only thing you think about is like, if you already pre-ordered, you're just trying to get drunk.
I bet they're still gonna go for like 700 on eBay.
Yeah.
It's gonna cost 700 brand new to get another one.
Yeah, that's the thing. Like, I would have, you know, thought about selling the one that I reserved if they would pay, you know, enough that you could buy one outright. If it's not worth it, you wouldn't make anything.
I'm the man.